Today on our 2014 Chevrolet Silverado 2500, we'll be test fitting the convertible cushion ball mount for 2.5-inch hitches with a 3/4-inch riser, 2-inch drop, rated at 18,000 pounds, part number AMSCV-2. We'll begin our test fit by first getting our hitch height. This is the measurement from the ground to the inside top edge of our receiver tube. We have a hitch height measurement of 21 inches. Now keep in mind that this measurement may vary depending on tire size, hitch style, or aftermarket accessories. We'll now take our ball mount and install it in the drop position. We'll slide the shank of our mount into the receiver tube of the hitch, line up the pinhole, and install our pin and clip, which is sold separately. We'll take a measurement from the ground to the top of our ball platform and get a measurement of 19 inches. When measuring your trailer ride height, you want to do so when your trailer is level. You'll measure from the ground to the bottom of your coupler. If your measurement matches our hitch height or our measurement with our mount in the drop position, then this would be a good fit for you. We'll now flip our ball mount over to the rise position. The measurement from the ground to the top of the ball platform is about 21 3/4 inches. Again, if your measurement matches ours, this would be a good fit for you. And that completes today's test fit for the convertible cushion ball mount for 2.5-inch hitches, part number AMSCV-2 on our 2014 Chevrolet Silverado.